Okay, hello, 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 everyone. How are you all? So, we're going to try to finish this up. We will be using Rewind just to try and get through this. Because I want to make some progress. Hey, I actually did it. That's surprising. I suck at these games. And this is as far as I ever got. Keep hitting the wrong button. Oh, hey, that's where I always got screwed up the last time we were playing. Mm-hmm. Yep. Hey, Audie, how are you? That was dumb of me. I gotta make some progress. I wanna beat this game, but I mean, I'm not gonna be able to beat it legitimately. I'm just not that skilled. Oh, it's terrible. The king has been transformed. Please find the magic wand so we can change him back. How are you, Audie? I'll take that one. Okay, maybe not. I have no way of getting to that. Okay, so don't touch those. Nope, you still go somewhere. I'll still be stupid, but at least I can try to make up for my mistakes without having to get incredibly frustrated. Oh, thank heavens, I'm back to my old self again. Thank you so much. Here is a letter from the princess. Greetings, I am well. Please retrieve the magic whistle hidden in the darkness at the end of the third world. I've enclosed a jewel that helps protect you. Where does this go? Okay, so can't go through there. Okay. I'll waste a few lives around here because, well, I at least got to a new area, so I've made progress. Progress has been officially made. Just not fast enough on that. Okay, the timing on that sucks. Wait, what? So that drops us up here. And we'll use this one. Probably not the ideal way of doing that, but it did work. Well, we made a little bit more progress on that level. I don't much like this place. And yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. So what's everyone been up to today? So I found out an interesting fact today. It was recently playing Monster Hunter Stories mostly. One of these days I'll get around to playing that. Well, I actually have to purchase it first, but... Where does this go? Goes here. Boxes 1, 2, or 3. Which one should I pick? Vote 3. 3 it is. Fire flower. I mean, it looked fun when I watched Ellie play the second one. Thank you. But I figure since I've got a laptop again, I'm going to go through, and I've got a bunch of stuff I want to get done before we get into the enormous amount of sub goals we have that we need to complete for next month. Because what we've got, week of nostalgia games, so 7 days of different games that I played as a kid. And then we got week of Persona 5. We've got Final Fantasy Fridays, RTS Sundays. Oh, you're gonna throw shit at me, aren't you? And then got a full playthrough of Legend of Dragoon we'll be doing next month. Why did I jump? I should really just not jump there. Legend of the Goon is one I'm really looking forward to playing next month. It's been a long time since I've played it. It's a really enjoyable game. Just trying to see where things go. That's just not fair. There we go. Ah! Well, let's see where this pipe goes. Oh God, this sucks. What kind of screwed up place is this? Nope. Fuck that. That place is just bad. Evil. I don't like it. Something's off about this place. What's up with this place? Well, at least I know the trick of this place now. Can I not grab that? I guess I can't grab that. That's... Son of a... there we go. Are you kidding me? Okay, so now at least I know how that level's supposed to work. Progress, one step at a time. There we go. What the hell? Oh. Crap. I Aha! Okay. Now that I understand more about what's going on. There we go. Okay, so I gotta figure out how to direct that stupid thing. That's annoying. Okay. These pearls just get evil. What's that? We won't damage boost, we'll just damage boost right through there. We'll be done with it. Another one of those! I don't remember what they do, but... Okay, so they won't let me just skip everything. Okay, so that's not the way to go. That looks like kind of where I'm supposed to go. I got a good couple matches in there. Come on. I just need to make a little like half jump. Okay. Oh god, what is this hell? There we go. Where does this go? Oh, it takes me there. Hey, Goosey! How are you? I'm okay. Hey, it's Yoshi! Well, not really. It's the king transformed into Yoshi. Oh, it's terrible. The king has been transformed. Please find the magic wand so we can change him back. Okay, we'll just skip by all that. So I'm not apparently fast enough on the, Unfortunately, Goosey, I know I need more bread clips so I can make a low compilation of them, but I still don't have any bread. And although I wish I did have some bread, I unfortunately do not. What the hell was all that? Okay, so literally... Okay, so every time he moves... Oh, what the hell? You ate my bread. That was my entire tax collection. I'm sorry, Goosey. I'm gonna get you more bread soon. I just have to go to the grocery store, which I've been putting off. Oh, thank heavens I'm back to my old self again. Thank you so much. Here's a letter from the princess. Yo, I kidnapped the princess while you were running around. She's here in my castle if you dare to try and rescue her. Ha 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 ha. King of the Koopa. That's it, you're grounded. Give me your game. If only you're here, Goosey, I'd let you sit down and play. Ah, yeah. Hammer throwing. Thank you. see where this goes. Doesn't go much of anywhere. Got it. I was not ready for that. Big cannon fires real fast. There we go. No, we're going to need that. There we go, finally got. Thank you. just cannot get that jump. I will get this. I screwed that up so many times. So I have to go through all that just to... No, I can't go through there yet. So inevitably what I just did was, for the most part, the shortcut's completely pointless so far. But it's not really a shortcut yet. yeah, this was the fish. Hello, how are you? Yeah, I need it, because I kind of suck at these kind of games. Hey, that's okay, as long as you are having fun. Use the P-Wing and fly up. There's a pipe up high you can go in. Well, a little late now, but thank you for the advice. Sorry, I really wasn't paying too much attention to the chat there, as I was trying to see. Go down the sand at the start of this level. Okay. Skips half of it. Awesome. Left or right? Or does it matter? We'll just take left here. Okay. I don't know where this goes, but we'll see. Oh, doesn't really go anywhere. There we go. That didn't do me a whole lot of good, but... Shit. Okay, now I just gotta figure out how to get through here. What the hell am I missing? Well, I've got no idea where I'm supposed to be going, so backtracking. Shit. There we go. Thank you. Well, now we've got that shortcut opened up. Imagine doing that level without save states. What a nightmare. Oh, I'm sure it was. But, I mean, I generally enjoy platformers up to a point. It's usually once they get beyond my skill level that I stop enjoying it. Which is pretty much where I'm at in this game. I mean, the save state's basically at least, I still have to figure out my way through it, but I don't have to have the frustration of getting back through a bunch of stuff that I've already beaten at some point or another. Also, you may as well use some power-ups. I mean, I thought about it, but I'm trying to see, like, what I'm getting in. I want to see what I'm getting into first. And see what power-up would probably be most useful for me. Because right now I don't know what power-up would be best for me to use yet. Actually, I want to see, kind of want to see what's behind that door. Well, jumping into fire is not going to do me any good. Oh, I was not expecting that. I had nowhere that I could move. Okay. If you stay still while he's up on top of you, you don't get hurt. The hitbox is really high. It can't be the princess. There's no way. It's gotta be like the cake. Which is another game I want to do on stream at some point, even though I've already played it once before.
Thank you, but our princess is in another fucking castle. Just kidding. Ha 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 ha. Bye bye.
Don't get a kiss or anything. Okay. Well, we'll go through the credits here, and then we'll finish off the rest of tonight's stream with some more Breath of Fire 2. But Cab Audio, we're a variety streamer. We stream every night from about 12 a.m. Eastern to about 3 a.m. usually, unless the boss bar gets beaten. And then we add about half an hour for every time it gets beat. We do have a Discord, and we give away some games here. I gotta actually get a new giveaway up on there here soon. Tomorrow I'll be trying to get through some more of Valkyria Chronicles. And then hopefully we get finished with Valkyria Chronicles in time before September starts. Because I've got a whole bunch of stuff I've got to do in September. And because I'm changing my rules up here a little bit, just because I really enjoyed doing this, and I want to do it more, so I'm kind of going to start doing it for more things. Or not, that's not what I want to pull up, nor that. Camera only. What do we draw? So, Cab, you got a Warlock class. No flavor text on it. So basically, like, any kind of event, like bit donations and now follows. I still have a set amount on the bit donations or a or a subscriber. I draw a card, and I've got a sack full of different booster packs from different games. I draw one for each of those events, and then I scrapbook it. Do I have that quick on hand? Yes, I do. So see, it's something like this. I just document who did it, the date, and just put it in various pages here. Hundred bits, that qualifies. Thank you for the 100 biddies. What do we got now? An armory veteran. This one is for goblins. This one is for owlbears. This one is for toast. This one is for... doesn't say.